No, really, no clapping, it gets better. Third, quick trick. Only done by a handful of people in the world. No clapping. No cheering. Thank you. I know you're impressed, guys, but this, and this, and this is only the warm-up. The really good part of the show, the really incredible stuff is beginning right about now. Now begin the really good part of the show. We're going to play a game.
Are you with me?
Yes!
Yes!
One step, one cup! Don't worry, we do get better at this. All together! So if you don't speak English, a quick hint of what's going on.
Look at everybody else!
All together! So it's not TV, I can see you. I haven't finished yet. A lot of people ask me, they say, Matt, have you ever tried to do it? I'm sure the adults in the audience understand what I'm talking about. The answer is, quite ashamably, yes, I have. And as you're about to see, yes, I can. Wait, it's time for the finale. I can do this. Ah! Nah! Everybody say yeah!
Yeah!
Oh, come on, louder, for God's sake, look at me! Good energy, just let everyone else do it. Everybody, say yeah!
Yeah!
Okay! It's okay, guys, I'll get it, don't worry. Probably easier this way. Whoa. No clapping. No cheering. Guys, this is time for the finale. Clap like this, it really freaks out children. It's not cool. Guy in the black, do me a favour, buddy. Come all the way to the front, yeah? It's only a few steps. It's not going to change your life. The same here, guys, yeah? Just please, if you stand back, people won't stand in front of you. It's rude. So we get people all the way back up to the stairs, yeah? Thank you. So I count to three. You guys go wild, okay? Also as well, but it's the same thing. If you clap with your hands in your pockets. One, two, three!
Yeah!
Wait, stop, come on! I know we're English! I know we're repressed! But let's just imagine that we are all Americans! When I ask Americans to clap, they don't do this! They go wild! They scream and cheer! Fire guns into the air! All their clothes off. So let's try it like Americans this time at the count of three. One, two, three! Yeah. Now my turn. I count to three, my body through the racket. You're not impressed yet, but please have some faith in me. I know that is about to change right now. Hands up if you believe I can do this. Genuinely and truthfully believe I can do it. Thank you. Hands up if you do not believe I can do this. Yeah, thanks for your support, buddy. Hands up if you truly don't care what I do. You've just got nothing better to do with your time. One thing I will say, if you want to remember this, only a few people in the world do this. If you want to remember it, get your cameras ready now. The two young children there whose parents are taking you away. If your parents don't let you watch the show, it means they don't love you. Think about that, parents. Eyes on me, I've got to take the mic off. Big response when I ask you.
Can you hear me?
Yeah!
Oh, come on! Not just the kids! And the drunks! And the drunk children! Everybody! Can you hear me?
Yeah!
Don't panic! I am a professional! Professional idiot!
Don't panic, I know it looks weird. I know it's strange. I am okay. And watch, I'm gonna do some tricks. First trick, clapping. Second trick, for the cameras. Third trick is called a helicopter. I think at least a few of you can figure out why. No clapping, no cheering. No, really, 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 there is a long way to go! All the children watching, children, pay close attention! Look at me, this magnificent man you see in front of you! Half naked, trapped in a piece of sports equipment, on top of a bicycle! Kids, go to school! To college! Go to university! Because that's what I did! Look at all I've achieved in my life! Now, when I began my career, this was a lot easier to... Don't worry, nobody's looking at you. When I began my career, this was a lot easier to do. It's really embarrassing. Please don't laugh at me, okay? Yeah, thanks, guys. Ladies, I feel insecure. Do I look attractive?
Yeah!
What about if I do this? Yeah, Matt, that last cheeseburger was a good idea. Okay, a quick safety measure. I was doing a show a few years ago, it was in a school. I was up here at this point in the show. There was an incident. Flesh was involved. The children's faces went like this. I'm just taking a bit of time to protect their innocent little eyes and what I have left of my dignity. Okay, audience, I'm gonna ask you a question. We got a lovely crowd here. Let's be loud, yeah? Audience, are you ready?
Yeah!
Because ladies and gentlemen, we have arrived at the final obstacle. Children, cover your eyes. Cover your eyes, kids.
I don't know.
don't fail me now. Come on! I've got a couple of questions to ask you, audience. Guys, have you enjoyed the show?
Yes.
Did I do my job?
Yes.
Well, guys, the people who've been here the entire show, you did your job. You're an amazing audience. I'm going to ask one thing of you. Don't do what the cheap bitch is doing over there. And just walk away. Everybody look at her. Everybody boo her. Everybody hiss her. Kids, go get her. Don't do what she did. Come up, say thank you. Make a donation if you can. My name's Matt Valentine. Thank you for giving me the time to entertain you. I've truly enjoyed it. Guys, thank you. And this...